after we found our slope, the next step is to go ahead and find our y-intercept. That is b-naught. To find b-naught, we need to take y-bar minus b1 times x-bar. Plugging these in here, y-bar is the average of my y's, x-bar is the average of my x's. I'll have 20.5 minus b1 is 178.08 times x-bar, which is 0.44. This should give me a value of negative 57.86 when it's rounded.